1,000 years ago, this land was green and good, until the crystal cracked. For a single piece was lost, a shard of the crystal. Then strife began, and two new races appeared. The cruel Skeksis, the gentle Mystics. Here in the castle of the crystal, the Skeksis took control. Now the Skeksis gather in the sacred chamber, where the crystal hangs above a shaft of air and fire. Skeksis, with their hard and twisted bodies, their harsh and twisted wills. For 1,000 years they have ruled, yet now there are only 10. A dying race, ruled by a dying emperor, imprisoned within themselves in a dying land. Today, once more, they gather at the crystal as the first sun climbs to its peak. For this is the way of the Skeksis. As they ravage the land, so too they learn to draw new life from the sun. Today, once more, they will replenish themselves, cheat death again, through the power of their source, their treasure, their fate, a dark crystal. And today, the ceremony of the sun gives no comfort. Today, an emperor lies dying. Today, a new emperor must seize the throne. Today they summon the one who must save them.